We're getting new information into the CBS 4 newsroom. Surveillance video caught the moment a Brightline train crashed into a car. This happened at Southwest 11th Street in Hallandale Beach. The victim was taken to the hospital as a trauma alert. As of right now, we do not have an update on that person's condition.